in order to break up a gang trading in stolen goods. A Scotland Yard detective goes undercover. He robs a jewelry shop and is sentenced to prison so that he can gain the confidence of the gang's leaders and infiltrate their organization.